The NFL's own investigation on the Dolphins concluded that their owner, Stephen Ross, expressed his belief that their draft pick was more important than winning games. And Stephen Ross offered $100,000 to Brian Flores to lose games. But they want me to believe that Stephen Ross was joking around, so they put the blame on Tom Brady to avoid the biggest tanking scandal in NFL history.